Hi guys, welcome back to another episode of the Hunter Call of the Wild. I ain't feeling so good, but today I'll try to make a video. That's it. Nice fellow deer. And there it was. That's a wild boy. I've never heard him make that much noise. Thought a deer was going around. How far does your stupid leg go? That water makes me sleepy. Sorry about that, I was like, the hell, I'm just going to jump. That's easy killing. That one was too.
You got one? Great. Don't forget to harvest it. Then on to another. There you go, another one. I'll let Zomer know. This should calm his nerves. Well, it seems someone is making new friends. I just had a chat with Robert Zomer, and he was very pleased with how you took care of the fallow deer in his cornfields. You know, Zomer is a real enthusiast of special equipment hunting. Bow hunting is one of his passions. As a thank you for your work, he wants to invite you to partake in his favorite pastime. He's challenging you to hunt a red fox using a bow. I think it's some kind of rite of passage.
I'm gonna try that one. Or does he want us to be done that? Ghosts are getting on my nerves.
Red foxes have excellent eyesight, and their hearing is almost as good. So if you're smoking it, make sure you speak up behind it.
I guess we'll go on and do the goose hunt. I'll take a bow just in case I do see a fox on the way. I gotta get
well known in the hunting community.
Shut up, woman.
More than a few friends in the outfitting sector. They often ask him to test out new products to endorse them. So
shut up, woman.
See him with some new gadget.
Shut up, woman. Nobody cares. I'm gonna take some of this crap out of here. I'm gonna take my pistol out.
Hi there. Yerlinda sends her regards for your help with the fallow deer. She was wondering if you could help out with another photo for her book. It seems you did a great job with the last one.
No.
This time, she wants a picture of a fallow deer with Königsberg Lake in the background.
No.
I'd recommend Southeastern Pizza's Hind for it. The vistas are great, and you often see fallow deer around there.
No, I'm not doing it. I'm done enough of these freaking people. I hate them. They get on my nerves. I hate you, that one. Oh my fucking god. I got out. I want to take my rhino out, which I don't really use me with my bow. This is that one. And then I got a good shotgun. It'll be the 12 gauge of birdshot. That's buckshot. I gotta get some, I'll buy me some shotgun ammo. Birdshot. We're gonna slam my money, people. I do know that. Birdshot. Excuse me. Did not mean to do that. Weapon. Bow. Right there. Nobody. Bow again. M.O. Birdshot. Hold on, I gotta go back to this. Put my newest one in there. And I got a shoe. This sucks. Take some of these daggone decoys out of here, maybe it might work. Yeah, we don't need all of them. So we're just gonna take what I got. Come on, you know you want me to. Just thank you. Okay, so now. Sat. Whoa. Oh, we got this. I'm gonna go to this field. It's only 500 yards away. I hear the goose already. Oh, God. Alright, hold on. I'm just gonna do this right here. Take every little thing out. Gonna fit me a 10 in here. Yeah, blind. Do you hear? There they are. I don't wanna go to my field. Damn, listen to them. Heck, you think so? I hear some right close. I think it'd be better though to go like. Yeah, I want to fast travel right here. Oh, I'll find a better house. Near, good old place. I like it right there, but I ain't got no house near that. I got right here. We'll go right here. Let's go right here. Okay. Man, freak fruit mix or mixed fruit. What is this called? Fruit cocktail. This ain't like them ducks we got around here. Huh. I'm gonna put them back in my pouch. Oh no. Goose. Put one right there. Right there. Right there, right there, right there, right there, right there, right there, right here, right here, right here. And I'm going to sit up right here. Right up here. So you know no one can see me. Can't see my Dutch. Right there. Hair ducks. Oh, right there they are. There they come. Wrong way on another one. Okay. You'll land right there, you stupid. Oh, I missed. No! Missed again. I got that one. I got that one. Oh, I got that one. Oh, reload, 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 you idiot. Hurry! Reload. I hit that one. Yeah, I know I hit that one. No, oh, I'll finish him off, dude. Hehe. Bye-bye, sucker. Boosh. Exit. Get my duck. Ch-ch, I love it. Dang, it's a big old Canadian goose. We'll let it right over in here somewhere. Here somewhere, she got back up, but she was dying. That's where I smacked the ground off of her. That fell deer right there. Ladies and gentlemen, I do not know. Let's look. Hold on. There's something standing out in the field out yonder. Oh, little roe deer. You drop it. Yeah. That weren't in the phrase, my bird. There's a bird around here. Come on, that's hot too. Ooh, it's bad. Ooh. He knew this as a guest tree stand. And there it is. I thought it laid an egg. I shot it right through the liver, stomach, and right lung. He wasn't going to work. I wonder that. I want to enter. Yeah, that's a new thought. Which has an airfield, it ain't badly, we'll go over here. This mount's stuck on my friggin' screen. Yeah, I'm screen. Get off my screen. I'm gonna stream. Get off my screen. Faster than that, send me a video. I don't know, I can do better. Tracks. Boom, my nigga. If there is any, not white people, but black people watching it, I'm sorry for what I just said. But otherwise, I'm not. Oh my god. Look, going up to her. Oh my god, I'm hitting right behind her every time. Shoot it. I will catch up with it. It's a little friggin' thought. Come on, come on. Run, my nigga, run. Let's catch up to this bad boy. I know that's what I did. Oh, he's speeding up. He's gonna beat me to the forest. Yeah, no. He beats me to the forest. I'm ahead, lad. Oh, I still think I'm going through why. It's a female. So is she. No, don't. No, go up to the field. Go up towards the field, honey. There you go. Dang, she still ain't slowed down. I guess she knows I'm around her, honey. That time, did she slow down? Oh, God, slow down. And I wonder if that might stay messed up. I'm still chasing her. Slow down. For I have to grab, forget. We're gonna have to do this the old fashioned. As soon as I pop up over his helmet, before he can start shooting at her. As soon as I see her. Get the damn rifle out. Get the daggone rifle out. Dropped her. Simple. Just listen to what I say. I'm shooting straight at. Look where I'm supposed to be at. Let me find me a good tree, no bitch. I heard that. Stop shooting. So fast. Well, let's see if I come back. I'll show you how good I am with the bow. I was gonna shoot that bird, but oh, I'll hear some. What kind from right there in front of me? So that's where they're gonna come from. Two sets of them. See my turn. Three. Hell, I got them landing already. Do you stupid dumbass. Well, but I heard something run right by me a while ago. To get 400. Well, guys, I want to end the video here. Smash that like button. Subscribe. We'll see you on the next one.